loved this screenplay. I read it on the computer. I was shooting The Impossible in Thailand, actually, at the time. And she said, and I wrote right back to her and said I loved it. And I said that I would love to meet with the director. I instantly loved Anne. On the first meeting we had, I just thought she was... I loved what she had to say about the material. She'd had that meeting with Doris Lessing, and Doris had talked a lot about how there is no morality in this tale, and she wanted to present it like that. And that's, you know, when I read it, I just thought, you know, these women, how does this happen? And just as you're about to judge them, you find yourself forgiving them. And that felt unusual to me.
Did we do that?
You did all right.
They're beautiful. Like young gods.
And there was minimal rehearsal time. We really just, although we knew each other from before, but it was really, you know, knowing the characters and what it needed and the material needed. And I mean, if those relationships don't work, you know, the women as friends, the women as mothers, the women as lovers, then the whole film doesn't work. And I think everyone was aware of that. And put it all in.
Last night I caught my mother coming out of his bedroom.
It's impossible. Where have you been?
At Lil's. Doing to her what Ian's been doing to you.
It brings up tension and mystery and the sensuality side of things as well. There's a lot of things that are around that, around desire, that come with desire.
The whole thing is unacceptable.
You don't understand. I love her.
I'm sure they'll get bored of us soon enough. You coming in? We have to stand together.
I think what makes it different is it's in the hands of a woman. She's incredibly smart. I love how strong she is, and but she's also a great sense of humor, and I like that combination.